What's up, guys? We are back for another episode
of pick up Harley Quinn's trail.
Batman Arkham Asylum.
I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
And today... What the fuck? That's not creepy at all. But today we do... We might have Chandler. Chandler is in the Discord currently at the moment. But I'm not sure...
What the hell was that thing?
No idea.
Exactly if he's going to be here or not. And at what point he'll be here.
Something. Messing with people's bodies. He tries that stuff on me, and I quit.
Okay.
This place is creepy enough without those monsters running loose.
So, what we're gonna do... is we're gonna bat. Boy. So. I'm going to have to update. Here we go. There we go. There's the sequencing that we need. Okay. That's exactly what I wanted. Was to attract the
Joker wants to stop.
Of the room, the middle, in clear view.
Do you idiots need glasses?
Yes.
You heard Joker. Joker was right. I found someone. What are we gonna do now? Shut up and keep looking.
They can't see me.
Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself!
Of course I can hear you, dipshit.
Just try and stay calm. It's gonna be okay. We're in control. Joker's planned it all.
He's in the middle of the room. The middle, in clear view.
Do you idiots need glasses?
Yes, they do.
You heard Joker. Here. It's Batman!
Holy shit on a shasket. They should not have seen me.
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
That's absolute bullshit. But I'm still gonna go for this guy again.
I'm sure there used to be more of you down there.
What the? You heard Joker! He's moving above us! He could come from anywhere! Oh god, I've lost him!
Yeah, you're damn right you've lost me. Which is curious because you can, like, plainly see me. And yet you've lost me. How many are there left? Four.
It's 4-1! You can't fail to beat him! Really! You cannot fail!
Where did he go?
Okay. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sneak.
I'm not scared!
Yes, you are. Shut the fuck up. And I'm gonna get this guy right here. Then I'm gonna get up. Bam. Now it's 3.
He's up top! In
the treetops. And the flying rune we know he is. It looks like he's left you a gift up there.
You heard, Joker.
But can you see me? I am John Cena, bitch.
Man down, man down!
You found the man, but they're still down here. Which makes me curious.
I need help over here.
So what are you two gonna do?
It's every man for himself.
Oh, he said, fuck you. Are you gonna climb up?
A lot of you are making me angry. Stop him and stop him now. I have to send Harley up there. There'll be trouble.
He's going up into the rafters.
You're damn right I disappeared. I'm the great Houdini.
I'm nothing. Leave me, please.
Who's going to win? Well, my money's on the bat. You guys are making it easy for him.
Boy. Boy. Exactly.
Really?
Alright, now where's the handprints?
Again. What does it take? An army of monsters?
Yes, actually, I've died quite a number of times, Joker, but that's beside the point. Am I going the wrong way? Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Definitely going the wrong way. Harley Quinn. She went up the stairs. Handprints here. Handprints up the ladder. And here. So there we go. Joker!
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, Beth.
Faith!
Whoopsie!
No!
Joker, you fuckboy.
You really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me.
There's a grate next to you. There's a grate, like, right there, my dude.
I need to shut down power to this room.
So where's the generator? Gotta be this way. I'm kind of just following the lines here, people.
Stop, please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad. Said something about you being a perfect bait. Don't get it. You're nothing special. Who's gonna save you?
I'm gonna save him. Boy.
Kick their asses, Batman!
Boy.
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
I'm kicking ass and taking names.
This is gonna stop.
boy. Boy. Are you fucking carrying a TV? That's a radio, I think.
You gonna cut me free anytime soon?
Yeah, I got you.
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
I'm Batman.
Eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
I'm fucking Batman. Of course I'm okay.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take.
Okay. There we go. Electric water off.
Looks like I've cut the power to the generator ahead.
Well, aren't you the persistent one? Bats always one step ahead.
You're damn right, Joker.
It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't wait.
Glorious. I won't give in till I'm victorious. I love these games, how they get, like, more complicated the further that it gets in. As bad as I always do with these games, for some reason, or as, like, often as I mess up. Riddler. Like, I'm learning a lot of different things that I've never learned about Batman.
Sorry, it wasn't much of a challenge. I was running out of time.
All right. Gel. Explosion. Door. And we're on our way. It's actually really creepy. And death kick. All right, dude, get up.
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them.
Stay here.
Okay.
They got all my buddies tied up in cages.
Hmm.
ya.
Yeah. There's no easy way across this, is there? Guess not. So I suppose that I'm gonna have to go this way. Glorious statue.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Listen! The bat is on the way! If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell! That's the down one, right?
Yeah! They're going down!
Good.
Okay.
But remember, hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
So how do I do this, then?
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
So the operator's up there.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Moment when they actually become useful. Okay.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, bats.
The control room operator. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, my dudes. He's up there.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
But the only way
Listen,
for me to go is to go up to the left,
you
know?
Send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Like, I don't understand.
Remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Okay. There we go.
What's up?
How's it going, Chandler?
It's going well.
Welcome, Chandler, into the vid, fam.
Oh, shit. Good thing I didn't talk about what I was jacking off to.
Yeah, totally. Okay.
Anime.
Think I finally got...
Hentai.
This shit figured out.
Beeps. Prince Beeps.
Calm your dick, Chandler. Jesus.
Not a chance.
I went to BJ's today. Got a BJ.
Well, yeah, it was your dad's birthday. Your dad's birthday was today.
Yeah, that's not wrong. That's not wrong. I went to go get BJ's with my dad.
Well, I mean, it's only wrong if you think of it like that.
Did you think of it like that when I said it like that?
Not really.
Fuck up.
Oh yeah, I advise you not opening the Discord channel while you're on your stream or while you're recording for a while.
Okay. I won't.
Ooh. You have to censor it. Holy shit. Let's see. What to play? Playing Batman, aren't you?
Yeah.
Noise. Debating if I should play Madden or Kingdom Hearts.
Okay.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
I'm back at the start. Are you fucking kidding?
Y'all trash, mate.
Y'all are trash.
To rescue the hostages first. The hostages are still in danger. I need to save them before I carry on.
Batman's as good as dead.
Looking at Amazon, I see this. I'm looking at Amazon, there's this coat, it's like, it's only one penny. It's a nice winter coat for one penny.
Oh my god!
I'm like, what a deal, I
fuck
click on
this
it.
This game.
And look at shipping, shipping's $44.
That sounds awful. Doesn't, it's fucking cancer.
It's fucking hilarious. It's all the same like, woman, like, wearing it too. All the freaking products.
Yeah!
Is fucking hilarious, mate.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, that
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Yes, Dad.
How though? My question is, how do I get to the operator without attracting the dude that's next to him?
Give like, him a little
to the fucking
cheek.
Shut the fuck up, Gemma. If I go to
it
the
works,
fucking,
dude. That's how I get.
If I go to the fucking, if I go like near him, then I'm just gonna get that shit.
Give him sucky.
Like
him
he's sucky, just sucky. Gonna see me.
Give him sucky. If I knew, I can't figure out what part you're at. If I knew, I could help you, but.
I have to take out these fucking bird dudes.
Bird dudes.
These dudes are basically these dudes are in bird cages.
Oh, I know you're at. You're the part. Like, oh, dang, you're deep in the game.
Yeah, I gotta kill the fucking supervisor dude.
Yeah, just sneak around him and get the supervisor first.
That's what I'm trying to do. But there's a dude that's
go on the left side.
Yeah, I'm on the left side, but there's a dude here.
There's a dude. Where is he at? Where is he located?
Right below where the dude is. Like, so...
You could do a silent takedown.
Yeah, but they have the colors on. And they said that if I trigger it, then...
Oh, yeah, that's right. What you do there is... Try a number.
Like, I see a fucking,
Don't you have something to distract him with, like, to get his attention with? To make him, like, walk away?
I think so. You just gave me an idea.
God damn, I'm not even playing. I know where you're at,
That
just...
That didn't work.
You got caught?
No. Not yet. I'm gonna go for it. boy.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
Yeah, exactly. Okay.
So you got it?
There's two, yeah, I got it. There's two people left.
Do you remember about my arms?
What do you want to do?
Stop him from getting to me.
Huh?
What, you're on the left side, right?
Yeah, I snuck around him.
In the air vent, right?
No.
In the bottom level?
What I did was, I silent took down this dude,
yeah,
and then I rushed up and
you took the supervisor?
Yeah. So I killed the supervisor and rushed up before.
Well, if you kill the supervisor, you don't need to be quiet anymore.
Yeah, I know.
Pretty good.
These guys are being moved. Oh, they're being moved onto the ground.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Yeah, but I got it. Okay, whatever. Okay, Harley's trail.
Harley?
Let's see. As I expected. Okay. Come on, sequencer, don't fail me now. Bam. And bam. There we go. Ooh. Ooh, girl, that's my shit.
Girl.
That's a nice secret doorway, I'm not gonna lie to you. Like, that's a nice-ass secret passageway. Hi, Joker.
Well, look who's discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I cooked up.
Please. Oh god, they look like Scrappy Doo from the fucking live Scooby-Doo movie. They're fucking... They skipped leg day. Okay, never mind, they didn't skip leg day, but they look like fucking Hulk.
That's awesome.
I can already tell that this is gonna be difficult.
I don't know what part you're at now.
I have two fucking Hulk guys that are fucking looking like they're just fucking
missing you.
You know, watching me like they're.
It's kind of the Titans. Like,
it's basically the Bane fight.
So the Titan.
Yeah, they're basically Titans.
Yeah. That's what they're called. They're not that hard. They're easy.
Well, I know that. Wait.
Hey, when they run at you, just like hurdle over them. Oh, I forgot how you do it. It's something like that. You know what I'm...
Boy.
You want to hurdle over them and like... Hurt... Oh, that's like...
Come on, boy. Come on, boy. You can't swag me. Who wants it first?
What you want to do is like crash them to a wall, make them crash into a wall, and then you jump on their back and make them punch each other. Like, fight.
Mm. That's what I'm doing right now, folks.
Noise.
Alright, you get... Boy. Alright, who's gonna sprint at me? Boy. Alright. You taking this out, boy. Take this dip. Alright, who's gonna sprint at me next? Looks like you wanna take this out.
A horrible thing.
Alright, boy.
Boy.
Come on. Come on. I got you, my dude. I got you. One more time, sprint. I'm getting better at this game, Chandler. I sucked for like the whole first half, but now I'm on a roll.
Uh-huh.
I got one Titan left, and he's at like not even half a bar. Boy, you trying to get it, boy? You trying to get it? Take this dick. Take it.
Titans are hard.
Take it,
dude,
and
easy.
Fucking smash that shit. Hell yeah.
Smash? You wanna play melee?
Get the fuck out of here.
I've destroyed the Titan production facility, but Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
Oh,
and what makes
fuck.
You think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down. There's no way out through this elevator shaft. I'll need to go back the way I came.
Okay. I'm getting Poison Ivy's help, Chandler.
You're helping her?
She has to help me.
Yeah, that's how it works.
I have to go find her.
I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
Oh my god. That's fucking sick. Damn, what the fuck? Yeah, let's just fly the fucking Batcopter, or the Bat... shit in here. Alright, dude. What kind of new tool is this? The line launcher allows rapid movement between two horizontal points.
Oh yeah, I remember that. You get that one there. You're gonna need it a lot in a minute.
Bye.
Now I can go find Ivy.
Okay. Basically, I just gotta go back the way that I came.
Dead. Joker was busy while I fought his monsters. He'll pay for this.
Yeah, Joker, I'm gonna suck his dick. Swear to Jesus. Hey, interview tape.
Patient interview. Pamela Lillian Isley, November
12th,
11:33 a.m.
Let's go
Good
find...
Morning, Pamela. How are you today?
Fine. Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
It's the anniversary of her new life. I just realized I could just do that. Thank you very much. Alright, now I wasn't done listening to that. So I want to listen to that again. No, give me the fucking patient interview. Patient interview.
Patient interview.
Thank you.
Pamela Lillian Isley, November 12th, 11:33 a.m. Good morning, Pamela. How are you today?
Fun. Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self, my destiny.
Yeah.
Are you referring to the
inverted takedown?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me.
Poison Ivy.
It's all right, my darlings. I'm here now, my poor darlings. Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine the evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you.
Yeah, but he's killing your fucking plants, you dipshit.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, and Killer Croc's lair.
Of course.
You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
That's just perfect, Chandler. That's just fucking perfect.
I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
It's just absolutely perfect. The one thing that I have to get. And of course it's in fucking Killer Croc's lair. That's gonna be the end of the episode, guys. In the next episode, you guys will see Chandler shut the fuck up. In the next episode, you guys will see me face off probably with Killer Croc, if not the episode after that. But we are dead set on the trail. We will be going to Killer Croc's lair, and I'm not looking forward to it. Thanks, and goodbye.